This is video that's come into the newsroom this morning of them battling that blaze. It was reported just after 7 o'clock this morning at the El Tapatio Mexican restaurant on Sunrise Boulevard. SAC Metro says nobody was inside that restaurant at the time the fire broke out, and no injuries have been reported. The cause of it is under investigation.